is, as you come into this room, we're still waiting for a few people, but let me mention this. I forgot to mention it with the safety warnings, but when we exit the cave, now what we're doing is a big circle. We're going to go that direction. And if I make all the right turns, I plan on it today, we'll come back out this way and exit the cave. When we exit the cave, right at the top of the steps, before your tickets, there was a little carpet, ramp, and a little mat. And we're going to walk through that mat to rinse off our shoes coming out of the cave. Maybe you've heard of a disease called the white nose syndrome. It's a fungus that makes bats itch when they should be hibernating, and it wakes them up. And when they wake up, they need food because they're using up all that stored energy that they should be living off of for the winter. And then they start flying outside looking for food, and there is none, so they get weak and they die. So if we do see, the disease is in Kentucky, Tennessee, Missouri. It's already been through the upper northern states. If we start to see bats on the trail, don't touch them or pick them up because more than likely they're suffering from that little fungus. So when we come out of the cave, we're going to walk through that little rinse and wash off our shoes. So that will guarantee that we don't have any dirt or paved stuff on our